this is an adventure pack by Backsmackers, and in this box we are going to Japan. So let's see what snacks we have to taste. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, or just welcome if you are new here. Today's video I have an unboxing for you, but it's not a beauty box, it is a snack box. And the box in question is this. So you may recognise this. This is Backsmackers. I have unboxed something from them a few months ago. This is slightly different. This is their adventure pack. So in here you get 12 snacks and a drink, and they've reduced the price as well. This used to be £22.99, it now costs £18.99. Just to be totally clear and transparent, I have not paid for this box. This box has been gifted to me with the understanding that I would do an unboxing on my channel, and that's exactly what we're gonna do. I have a link and a code. I'll pop everything down below in the information box and the comment box for you. Use my code and it'll get you 10% off. But guys, make sure to use that code ASAP, because it only works for the first 100 of my subscribers to use it. When you do use it, so you don't miss out, on their website, it's not called discount code, it's called a promo code. It also says here, for customers that order on certain days of the month, it says that they'll send you an introduction pack with an assortment of snacks from around the world, followed by our usual pack the following month. But yeah, every month you will get snacks from different countries. So let's get this open to see what country we're going to be sampling their snacks this month. To emphasize on how big this box is, guys, it's huge. So that's the size of my head, that's the size of the box, and it's quite a hefty weight too, which is pretty. Right, so this is inside of the box. What is this? So we have, we're going to Japan, fantastic. So yeah, we have this. It's like little activities and things in here. We'll have a closer look at that in a moment. We've got a little postcard, which is Tokyo subway route map. and what is that one? Is the little edit card, just basically advising on the snacks that are in here. And there is a quick sneak peek for you, but let's get digging in here to see exactly what we've got. So quickly back to this card that's telling me that we are in Japan this month. So it has activities in here, so or should I say snack activities. So it's showing you a bit of origami. It's shown you some quick facts about Japan, and it's got Japanese idioms there too. So I'll just hold that there and you can pause it and have a read if you wish to do so. Very, very interesting indeed. And then on the back here, we have a recipe as well, if you are interested in your recipes. This is the booklet I want in my hand, because I am dying to taste some of these snacks. I'm hoping I'm going to like them. When it comes to eating things, I'm very, very picky. I am not adventurous at all. And some of these things I'm looking at, I'm a bit nervous. So the first product or snack that we have is this. So this is Meiji, I think that's it, probably not. Hello Panda, cocoa and matcha biscuits. Matcha can be an acquired taste, but we think that you're gonna love these. The pairing of chocolate coating makes it a perfect combo. Okay, have I had matcha before? I don't know. I've got no idea. This type of thing would be good if you're meeting up with your friends every month or whatever, and you can bring it along and try them together. Oh, so this is what they look like, just in there. Look like little biscuits with little little pictures on them of pandas, funny enough. Okay, when it said that it was going to be an acquired taste, I was expecting like a really strong taste, but it's really not. I can't taste anything. I can taste the biscuit. Just to break it open, this is what we have. It's a really, really delicate taste and it's quite nice. Okay, I guess that I like matcha. So snack number two we have is this. So this is Nagareya hot and spicy cracker nuts. I absolutely love nuts. I wonder how hot they are. It just says these coated peanuts come with such a kick and are spicy, salty, sweet and crunchy all at the same time. Okay, that's one hell of a description. Oh, they smell very weird. So that is what they look like. Nice and crunchy. Oh, the nut tastes lovely. Oh yeah, I can feel that fire. As long as it's not too hot, I can't deal with hot, hot, hot. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I like these. I'm gonna hide these because my son and my husband are gonna be wanting to know what I got in the snack box. I'm not sharing them. I'm not sharing them. I refuse. Yeah, lovely. Lovely, lovely. That heat is nice as well. It's not overbearing. Although the more you eat, the slightly hotter it gets, so beware. One thing I must add as well, they did mention they do try and put as many vegetarian things as they can in the box, but they do advise please check the ingredients label before you consume anything if you are concerned or you have some form of restrictive diet. Just make sure you check the ingredients label. Third item we have is this. So this is by the brand Meiji Yan Yan strawberry flavor, and it says crispy and crunchy biscuit sticks with a separate compartment containing a smooth fruity strawberry cream for dipping the sticks into. Okay, that sounds yummy. We have these in the UK with the biscuit sticks, and then it's like chocolate. You can get like the milk chocolate or white chocolate. So let's see what their take is on it. Oh my god, that smells freaking lovely. Right, so here are the sticks. Oh my god. That strawberry creamy stuff is gorgeous. Wow. That cream makes this. Wow. I sit here and just eat all of it. One after another after another. That is so good. It's really refreshing. It's not too sweet. There's no mistaking that it's not strawberry. It's very strawberry. It's really nice. Fourth item that we have here is this. These make me a bit nervous just by looking at them and feeling them. They're very squidgy. These are Bamboo House mochi taro flavor. I don't know what that is. It just says homemade soft gooey mochi. Taro is a root vegetable popular in Asia with a sweet vanilla-like taste in desserts. I honestly don't know what to say, but it just looks, if I press it, you can see it's gooey like jellies. Can't smell anything by doing that. Oh, it feels weird. Oh, and it's got like powder on it. Wiggle, wiggle. I don't know what to make of that. I do not know. Oh, look, it's got something in the middle. So the thing in the middle is like vanilla-y, and then you've got the jelly, like a vanilla-y pasty type of thing, and then you've got the jelly surrounding it. Again, not a very strong flavour coming from it at all. And it's really pleasant. I was expecting to really not like these guys, like really, really not like them. It's the texture is so weird. Nice, weird texture, a little bit bland, but pleasantly surprised by it. Number five we have is this. So this is Moringa. I'm really sorry, I'm butchering these names. Kin no Kuyuro Chan Choco Balls. Okay, so the last two words I did understand and said correctly. Choco balls. It just says on the front of the box there is a mascot for these choco balls. The flavor is designed to look like the planet Mars. Okay. Oh, my balls are dropping. My choco balls are dropping. But this is what they look like. They look like little eggs. So, oh, my balls. So the biscuit is on the inside, and then the chocolate is on the outside. Well, it's like a chocolate biscuit inside, and then whatever that is on the outside. Oh my goodness, it's so good. Sixth item we have is in this little baggie here. So if you remember my last unboxing, we got like in a little clear bag, it was like a few odd sweets. This time they've popped them in a little branded bag, which I think looks so much better. So that's fantastic. So this is Kashanga Fruta Kiwi Fruit Gummy Candy. Okay, so gummy candies are a kiwi flavour. Deliciously refreshing chewy sweets. These have a really soft texture and are made with pure kiwi juice extract. Oh my god, I love kiwi. Oh my god. Okay, so we get a few in here, and we get one, two, three, four. You get four or five in there, which is good. So this is what it looks like in little packets. And then yeah, it is just a jelly. Kiwi, wow. The flavor. Oh my god, I need to have another one. The flavor on that, insane. Insane. Puts our jelly sweets to shame. Seventh snack we have is this. And this is Meiji Puka Strawberry Chocolate Bites. This is a tasty snack with a light salted pretzel shell filled with a delicious strawberry chocolate cream. Oh, this sounds so good. How do we open it? Yeah. You can smell the strawberry straight away. This is a really sweet, fake, smelly strawberry, but it smells delicious. So it comes in like a little cat head. Okay. Not as nice as the other strawberry one. Not as nice as that one. But still very, very nice. Let me just show you the middle properly. That's the strawberry chocolate. Snack number eight we have is this. And this is dessert Kakako mochi mango flavor cream. Oh my goodness, I can't pronounce anything that they put down here. It's crazy. Let's open it up. Oh, I didn't read about it. It just says these mochi are soft and squidgy with a refreshing mango center. Mochi of one of Japan's most famous treats, so we have included it in a few flavors to try. All right, yeah, so it's them jelly things again. different shapes this time, and yeah, it's scourgy. Pack, you get two of these, you get these in it, so that's quite cool. It's covered in that powder stuff as well, I've just got it everywhere. So this is what they look like, in it, like really, really squidgy. Okay, it's nice. I actually like this better than the other one. It's very light, very light, very refreshing, but there's not much flavour, and you can see there's the filling. Like the paste. Yeah, it's just not, it's not flavourful. It's got flavour, but it's not massively flavourful. Again, a little bit on the bland side, but pleasant. But pleasant. Looking at that, I would think, no, I'm not going to like that. But it's all right, actually. It's all right. Number 9 we have is this. So it's the same as that other strawberry one, I think, isn't it? So this is the Meiji Yan Yan vanilla flavour. So here's another flavour of our dipping sticks for you to try. This time it's creamy vanilla dip. Oh, I'm going to love it because I love vanilla. So that's what it looks inside. That's gorgeous. It tastes so, so good. And I'm so tempted just to sit here. The strawberry one was out of this world gorgeous. Vanilla does it for me. Oh my God. I love, love, love vanilla. I thought it wasn't going to beat the strawberry, but wow, it has, hands down. But yeah, wow. Snack number 10 is a big one. It is this. So this is Royal Family Mochi. And it just says, here's some more matcha. This time it's a mochi ball with a delicious soft red bean taste filling. Red bean. I don't want it. I don't want red bean filling. So the bag comes with these. So they're all individually wrapped, little bally things. It feels so weird, guys. It feels so, so weird. I don't know. I don't... Right, okay. I don't know. The flavour's not very much. I don't know. No, I'm not liking that. Mm-mm. Yeah, that's not for me. I will certainly share these with my husband and my child, because I'm such a thoughtful person. The 11th snack we have is this. So this is pretzel sticks, vanilla, strawberry flavour. I've got to like these. I've got to like these. You may have tried sticks like these with a flavour on the inside. But what about on the outside? These tasty snacks are filled with sweet and sour strawberry flavour. This is what it looks like inside. So you get 2 packets. And there we go. It's nice. You can certainly taste the strawberry, but it's not as an exciting as a taste as the other strawberry stuff I've tried today. But it's all right. It's pleasant. It's really, it is nice to eat. Snack of the box is this. This is number 12. So this is pine sherbet pure cola lollipop. Open this one carefully, as the packet is filled with sour and bubbly candy powder. Dip the lolly in and enjoy. Oh, is it the popping candy? No, it's not popping candy, it is powder, literally powder. I like it. My face is not looking like I like it, but I like it. It's really, really nice. I've just piled on it there. We've got this in the UK, the sherbet dip, but it's not like this. This is like I like that. I'm gonna finish up this off straight away when I finish filming. That is beautiful. This takes me back to when I was a kid. I love it. And then that is the end of the card, and it just says at the end and drink, but there's no information on the drink there. But here it is. I wish I'd put this in the fridge, but never mind. So let's uni mango flavored drink. I don't know the name of the brand or anything. Let's open it. Oh. Oh, it's one of them pool rings. Okay, so yeah, it's just a juice. Well, it tastes like a squash. Yeah, it tastes like a squash. Very light, very pleasant. Refreshes your mouth. Yeah, that's really nice. I'm gonna pop that in the fridge. I mean, it's nice the temperature that it is, but it's gonna be gorgeous when it's cold coming out of the fridge. Yeah, I really, really like that. That's cool. Right guys, so that was the adventure pack where we went to Japan. I was a little bit late getting this box, so I don't know if this is the July or the August box, but this is a taster of what kind of box that you will get. If you order, you may possibly get a box that's from a different country, which is great. It'll be a surprise for you. You can see what's in it. But yeah, comment down below and let me know what you think. I think this is absolutely fantastic. I love boxes like this. It's just nice to, I never go anywhere, I never do anything, so it's nice to get some snacks from different countries to give them a go. But yeah, Japan, well done. There was one, possibly two things there that, but overall, absolutely fantastic. I've thoroughly, thoroughly enjoyed unboxing this. And yeah, obviously tasting it too. But yeah, that concludes this video. So if you have not already, hit that subscribe button, smash that thumbs up button, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.